really good job, and you know, listen to the feedback and develop the J0 for this edition of the race.
I did the race last time, sort of knew the inventory, but there's a new sail in there now, and that means the boat responds differently, and you know, means the crossovers are different. So yeah, we're learning, but there's still a lot more learning to go.
And it's the first time we've even seen a J0, so that was nice. I think it's my new favourite sail.